Okay, you can let it show me, look.
Yeah, these are the village guard of the Langnok village. We will go into the forest and we will perform the cultivation farming, which is called shifting cultivation.
We are having tea now. We are getting ready to shoot
traditional bee harvest.
Traditional bee harvest by Langnok village.
Okay, there, Mamu.
Okay.
It's not gonna be a job. It's gonna be real.
As you can see ahead of me is a giant rock bee. We are about to harvest this rock bee in a traditional way. The art will be performed by Langnok people.
Sarishinya, be careful.
Keep watching.
This usually happens in the month of October, just before the harvest of Sum cultivation. I hope you will enjoy the traditional practice, which is practiced by the Chamingan Nagar in Nagle.
When are you?
Yeah.
Come on.
Ne yaşı sen cilin? Al yaşı sen. Yani ne yaşı sen cilin? Melali. Peşti ko. Ne de sun besi.
From Nagaland. This place is called Chosum King,
a name given by native Langnok village. It's 3 hours walk from the village, and it's one of the famous historical place in Kamnyung.
And I'm here in dense forests of Langnok village, where we can explore wild animals like wild boar, and we can also explore many birds out here in the jurisdiction of Langnok village. Hello friends, right now I'm in the forest of Langnok. It's a very wild forest, and so far we have come across many groups of wild pig also, and it's very scary. Actually, we went to visit Chosum King. It's a historical place, and it's a very good opportunity to explore this wild forest and discovering many historical mountain ranges.